Oklahoma City road crews will be out in a matter of hours repairing those big potholes.
Big problems. Many of you have probably already hit a few of them.
Yeah,
Weekend Morning anchor Brandon Beyer joins us live near Northwest 19th and Klassen. Brandon, they can be really hard to avoid.
And we just saw a car hit this one here on Northwest 19th and Klassen. Kind of knocked some of the water out, and as soon as they drove over, it made it even deeper. It's good 6 or 7 inches deep. That's one of the larger ones we've seen. You can see behind it, it's starting to, get even larger. You can see the asphalt from last year, but look how quickly some of that asphalt washes up here on the sidewalk. So that's kind of what crews are going to be dealing with this morning as they get started on this project. Give you an idea how big that project is. 85,000 potholes they have to fix in the next couple of weeks. It's going to cost about $1.2 million to do that. They do have crews, and they've set aside a couple of weeks to do this, so be patient with them. They will get started today. It's about 13 crews going to hit the roads fixing potholes just like that one. Live this morning, Brandon Beyer, Eyewitness News 5.
Thank you, Brandon. And the city does want your help to help find some of these problem spots. They even have a hotline set up for you.
Yeah, if you see one, just call 631-1111. Make sure to say the exact location and just how big that pothole is.